Warning: read and follow all labels and the owner's manual.
Disconnect the power pin from the machine and cut the wire. Remove the nozzle using a 3/4-inch wrench. Loosen the diffuser with the contact tip and remove by hand. Using a 1/2-inch wrench, remove the power pin cap. Remove the neck insulator if it needs to be replaced. Lay the gun out straight and pull the entire liner out. Install the new liner through the neck. Ensure that you are using the proper neck insulator. With the liner fully seated in the neck, install the new diffuser and tighten with a 3/4-inch wrench. Install the new contact tip and tighten with welpers. Install the new nozzle and ensure the neck insulator is installed properly. Install the new power pin cap over the liner. Ensure there is a washer in the cap. Install the power pin cap onto the power pin by hand. With the gun laying out straight, ensure the liner is fully seated and tighten the cap with a 1/2-inch wrench. Cut the liner flush with the power pin cap. Plug the power pin back into the machine and feed the wire through the gun.